how do we understand Hillary Clinton's unpopularity and untrustworthiness in the view of two-thirds of the general electorate? Easy, sexism. Sexism.
What does that mean?
Well, let me tell you what it means.
What does that mean in this context?
Barbara Streisand took time out of her busy schedule to pen this piece in the Huffington Post about the sexism in American politics. And she writes, memories of Hillary Clinton light the corners of her mind. Misty watercolor memories of the way she and Hillary were at a humanitarian award dinner given by the Elie Wiesel Foundation 22 years ago. And the words that Babs spoke at that dinner still ring true today. There is no one in this country who would deny the competence, intellect, stamina, warmth, and courage of Hillary Rodham Clinton.
Wait a minute, let me roll over in bed and have a cigarette.
But the criticism of Hillary has again demonstrated that the strong, competent woman is still a threatening figure in our culture.
All right, okay. Just okay.
I don't think there is a first lady who has been treated as rudely and meanly except for Eleanor Roosevelt.
Keep going, then, if you're going to do it.
I'm waiting.
Get to the climax.
Well, please. You're one of those threatened by the image of a woman carrying the fight for social justice into the public arena, John Kass.
I'm just thinking, if we're two coppers in a squad car and we're patrolling and you're like the driver who's talking like that, that's when I just jump out the window.
Well, so now you know. Isn't that true? That the reason, as Bab so poignantly outlined, as did I, thank you, that the reason Hillary Clinton suffers under the weight of intense dislike is because of the sexism in American politics, where if she is assertive, she's labeled as angry. Where if she is pointed, she is labeled pushy.